Every action that you perform, it leaves a residual footprint within us. Initially, it starts as a chemical footprint, then it becomes an energetic footprint, then it becomes a karmic footprint. So, every action that you do, you move your hand like this, it is leaving a footprint. You say something, it's leaving a footprint. You generate a thought, it's leaving a footprint. This is life's way of recording everything that you do, because that's how you become a person, all right? It is a karmic memory which makes you a certain kind of person.